Mastering U.S. Customs Bond Costs and Calculations. Welcome back to our Customs Brokerage video series. In today's episode, we will be diving deep into the world of customs bonds and exploring the calculations involved in determining the cost and premiums of these bonds. So, if you're ready to learn more about this crucial aspect of international trade, let's get started. Before we delve into the calculations, let's first understand what a customs bond is. A customs bond is a financial guarantee provided by a surety company to the U.S. Customs and Border Protection, CBP, agency. It ensures that an importer will comply with all customs regulations and responsibilities associated with bringing goods into the country. Now, let's talk about the cost of a customs bond. The cost is determined by various factors, including the importer's creditworthiness, the type of bond required, and the bond amount. The bond amount is typically equal to 10% of the total duty, taxes, and fees paid by the importer in the previous 12 months. The creditworthiness of an importer plays a significant role in determining the cost of a customs bond. Importers with a solid financial track record and good credit scores are considered low risk and may qualify for lower bond premiums. On the other hand, importers with poor credit scores may face higher premiums due to the higher risk associated with their shipments. Importer security filing, ISF, is another important aspect to consider when calculating the cost of a customs bond. ISF is a mandatory filing that must be submitted to CBP at least 24 hours before the cargo is loaded onto the vessel bound for the United States. Failure to comply with ISF requirements can result in penalties, and having a customs bond in place can help mitigate these risks. Customs bond premiums are influenced by the ISF filing history of an importer. Importers who have a good track record of timely and accurate ISF filings may qualify for lower bond premiums, as they demonstrate a commitment to compliance and risk reduction. Now, let's break down the calculations involved in determining the cost of a customs bond. The premium for a customs bond is typically a percentage of the bond amount. This percentage can range from 0.5% to 5% or more, depending on the factors we mentioned earlier. For example, if the bond amount is $50,000 and the premium rate is 2%, the cost of the customs bond would be $1,000. It's important to note that customs bond premiums are not a one-time payment. They are usually renewable annually, and the cost may fluctuate based on changes in the importer's creditworthiness or other factors. Therefore, it's crucial for importers to reassess their bond requirements regularly to ensure they have the appropriate coverage and cost for their business needs. In conclusion, customs bonds are a vital component of international trade, providing financial security and ensuring compliance with customs regulations. The cost and premiums of customs bonds are determined by various factors, including the importer's creditworthiness, bond amount, and compliance history, such as ISF filings. We hope you found this deep dive into customs bond cost and premium calculations informative and valuable. Stay tuned for more videos in our customs brokerage series, where we'll continue to explore all things related to customs, trade, and beyond. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to having you join us in our upcoming videos. Until then, take care and happy importing. See the disclaimer note posted below.